What's up, guys? Millennium Legends here, and today I have for you guys, at the time of recording, Konami's newest structure deck Cyber Strike. So we're gonna go ahead and crack this open. If you can, though, subscribe. Helps out a lot, guys. We just recently did the 1,000 subscriber special. If you guys haven't seen it, go ahead and check that video out. I'll have it at the end. I'll have it in the description. Really, really cool. I mean, shoot, before we even crack this open, look at that artwork. It's really cool. On the back, we have all your monsters, spells, traps, extras, and harness the power of all Zane Trudeau's cyber cards in the structure deck, which is pretty epic. The structure deck is based on strategies by Zane Trudeau and Yu-Gi-Oh! GX. Zane begins the series with a cyber dragon deck, but later melds it with cyber dark monsters. These two strategies have always been able to be played separately, but it's never been a viable strategy to combine the two like they're used on TV until now. So some of the cards you can kind of expect to get into this. I'm pretty sure those are four ultras, four supers. A real cool playmat. This is sweet. Let's go ahead and open this up, man. Yu-Gi-Oh! GX. I feel like it's kind of hit or miss with people. I love the original series. That's what I grew up on. Followed by GX. I like it. I like GX. It can be wacky and silly at times, but I think it's fun. After that, that's kind of where I stopped watching. I know I gotta go back and watch some of the other series too, but stuff like this, GX stuff, I like it, man. The Elementals, the Cyber Dragons, they're all pretty sweet. This playmat is pretty wicked. The playmat's bonkers. And on the back of the playmat, you can kind of see some different Cyber Dark monsters you can use. You got the deck list again. Cards you can combo with, spell cards that can help you. And power-up packs. I like these. Dawn of Majesty, Blazing Vortex, Lightning Overdrive, Phantom Rage. You have to go back and get some of those monsters and do a cyber deck, or do a cyber dark deck profile. All right, after fighting through the plastic, trying to get this camera in autofocus, we have Cyber Dark Chimera. That's pretty sweet. Pretty cool. We have Cyber Dark Realm, followed by Cyber End Dragon. Always cool to see him, ultra rare. And then Cyber Dark End Dragon. Epic cards, man. This is really cool. Oh, okay. Here we go. We're getting five ultra Cybernetic Horizon. Didn't want to let the name go by. Cyber Dragon Hers, or Hairs, right? Fusion Deployment. Infinite Impermanence. This is sweet. Really cool ultra rare and super rares that you get just right off the rip. Love to see it. Love to see it. This deck's looking really cool so far. Attachment Cybern, Cyber Dragon, Cyber Dragon Zui, Dry, Veer, Notchter, I think that's how you pronounce that, Core, Pharos, Cyber Valley, Cyber Phoenix, Cyber Horn, Cyber Edge, Keel, Cannon, Claw, Leng Ling, and the Star Destroying Kaiju. Not gonna attempt to pronounce his first name. Same with Sky Slasher. These cards are pretty epic cards though. Gale Dorgra and Cyber Eternal, Repair Plant, Cyber Emergency, Cyber Load Fusion, Dark Impact, Cyber Dark and Inferno. I mean, you guys are getting the whole kit and caboodle with this one. Future Fusion, makes sense. Same with Future Tag, Machine Duplicator, Limiter Removal. It would have been cool to see, I think, what is it called? Power Bond. That would have been just kind of fun to throw in there, I guess, because it's based off of Zane and his cards and stuff. But hey, I get it. Cyber Dark Invasion, Revolution, Power Wall, Call of the Haunted, Paleozoic, Cybernetic Overflow, and Chimera Tech Over Dragon, Cyber Darkness Dragon, Cyber Dark Dragon. Oh, yay! I shouldn't have spoke so soon. Hey, man, what the heck? Why is it all the way back here? That's kind of wild. Maybe just some side deck cards to put in if you want to for fun, for funsies. Overload Fusion 2. Okay, cool. And so the Structure Deck Cyber Strike. I really like these cool, you know, they're promo cards or promotional cards, but I don't know, they're pretty cool. Like, throw them in my binder. That's really cool, though. You get everything that you need. I would like to buy 3 of these and maybe combine them all together and see what you can do. Maybe make a deck profile out of that. Let me know if that's something you guys would be interested in. And I want to do a Zane profile, like a deck profile down the road. I may have done one for Jaden on the channel. I don't think I did. I know I built 2. So I'm gonna have to show those off sometime soon too. And the deck profiles are really cool. I'm gonna get back to those. If you guys watched the last couple structure deck openings, I kind of mentioned that at the end. So that is something I'm definitely gonna try and do a little bit more of. And we've done a plethora on the channel already. So maybe do some updated versions too down the road. So hope you guys enjoyed it. This was really cool. I'm looking forward to the next structure deck too, which is Albaz Strike. And that's coming out allegedly in April, so that'll be our next one. I have a few that we've just never opened before on the channel that I'll get to down the road. Hope you guys enjoyed this one, though. I'll check you guys out in the next video. You guys have a great day.